Meet Ching Shih, the most successful pirate commander in history. Born in China in the late 1700s, Ching Shih started her life as a prostitute. But her fortunes changed when she was captured by the Red Flag Fleet, led by the pirate captain Zheng Yi. Yi married Ching Shih and made her an integral part of his pirate operations. After Yi's death, Ching Shih took control of the Red Flag Fleet and became one of the most successful pirate commanders in history. She commanded a fleet of hundreds of ships and tens of thousands of pirates. She even negotiated with government officials to secure safe passage for her fleets. Ching Shih was a remarkable woman who defied gender and societal expectations to become one of the most successful pirates in history.